achievements of former Chelsea player and manager Gianluca Vialli were remembered today after his death at the age of 58. Vialli, who'd been undergoing treatment for pancreatic cancer, was the first Italian to manage a top-flight English club. Former teammates paid tribute to his warmth and his gorgeous soul, as Ian Wood reports.
This was Gianluca Vialli's greatest moment, lifting the Champions League trophy as captain of Juventus. It was the last chapter of a glittering career in Italy, but a new story was about to be written. He signed for Chelsea, just as they were about to become a major force in European football.
Chelsea signed a world-class superstar who just won the Champions League with Juventus. He's a real icon, the greatest striker of the generation. He bought into Chelsea so quickly.
Chelsea began winning trophies, but Vialli wasn't always guaranteed a place in the side. Despite that, he was elevated to player manager, aged just 33, the first Italian in charge of a Premier League side, and led them to an FA Cup win at Wembley. But like many Chelsea managers, his tenure was brief, and his managerial career never reached the heights he achieved as a player for Juventus and Italy. Early in his career, he was a young teammate of Graham Souness.
He was older than me, Graham, but I had a fantastic relationship. He was really looking after me.
I obviously knew 10 months ago, and I can't tell you how good a guy he was. He, forget football for a minute, he was just a gorgeous soul. He was just a truly nice human being.
His last triumph came in a sweet return to London as a member of the coaching staff when Italy beat England in the final of Euro 2020. Vialli had already been successfully treated for pancreatic cancer, but when he was diagnosed again, his illness forced him to quit the job just last month.
Gianluca Vialli, who's died aged 58.